Okay, a couple of questions. I've pulled the forks apart and drained all the oil out. This is this inner chamber in a gubbins, whatever it is, slides out really easy, and there's nothing. But this one here, it's got quite a bit of. I can hear it, like I can feel it pulling against it. The other thing is, all the videos I watch on YouTube, that's the dust seal, fork seal, washer, bush, clip. But mine's got these two things in it as well. Don't know what they are. And that's what it's supposed to look like. Absolutely trash, that one. Yeah, so my main question is, why is that moving so easy? And that's got resistance. And what are these things for?